Yeah, it's usually the type of call you get at the most inconvenient time of the day.
And people in Florida are getting robocalls more than almost anyone else in the entire country. There is a new study showing Florida the second most robocalls in America.
In tonight's cover story, ABC7's Edna Ruiz is getting you more on why and how you can call, you can block those calls for good.
We get them almost every day.
Robos.
Sometimes, as one of our reporters found out yesterday, in the middle of interviews, multiple times.
Should we wait?
Shut that thing down. I mean, this is all day like this?
Yes.
If you pick up, you may hear something similar to a voicemail I got last week.
Ignoring this will be an intentional second attempt to avoid federal law.
You might be getting an important call and it's just some stupid robot.
According to a recent study, Florida ranks second in the country to get the most robocalls, with more than 427,000 calls last year. And these are just the ones reported to the Federal Trade Commission.
Hello.
I get them very often.
I only answer it if it's somebody that I know or it's in my contact list.
Why is Florida being flooded with these calls? We asked the Better Business Bureau.
But Florida's a hotbed when it comes to scams and fraud.
Brian Oglesby says in most cases, these calls are scams. While you can just ignore them, there are several apps out there that you can download that will block these calls.
Our cell phone providers are really kicking it up a notch by offering additional services to help block these calls and combat and know when it is a robo or a spam call.
Most we found in the App Store are free. Others cost a few bucks a month, but could be worth it.
Another way to stop these robocalls is to report them. The Better Business Bureau says robocalls are very underreported. So to report them, you're going to want to go to donotcall.gov. Then click Report Unwanted Calls. Type in that information so the Federal Trade Commission knows and can do something about it. I'm reporting in Collier County. Edna Ruiz, ABC 7. Now-